Welcome back, everyone. We're on Silver RP today. Did notice this vanity set, but I don't know how it works. Where paint's on. I did like this outfit right here. It's a fashionist armor. It looks a little more like an explorer. To see if there's any hidden gems. Don't know who this person is and why they're sleeping there. A human corpse. Not to get too close to the portals. Don't want to be pulled into it. Now, each of them are saying fashionist armor stand. Okay, so the clothes itself is a black corsair. Okay. Not bad. Just shipwrecked. Okay. Just waiting on a member of my party to join, and then we can travel together. how that vanity works. See what the signs say. Oh, sister, you arrived.
Yes, up here.
Speak to that man and he will give you stuff.
Alright, can you hear me?
Yes. The company also dropped off a vanity over there so you can splash your face if you need to.
Where's that at?
It's in the corners. Didn't know how much freshening up you need before we step out into the world. It does sound like it's a very rainy day.
Still quite rainy. In just a moment.
Okay.
brother. Me too.
We're supposed to meet the co-worker over along the beach in the desert, near the river.
The desert, you say? All right.
Yeah.
Should probably head through the desert area then.
I believe we need to go in this direction.
Are you sure? Maybe this way?
Yes. More north and more west.
Go too far that way, brother. Maybe this way.
Looks like things are standing on side the wall there.
I don't see anything. Just hurry through. Should be straight on this way.
Starting to see some trees, so we must be getting closer to the greenery, you could say. That is true. It's starting to look familiar according to the maps.
Yeah, it is. But according to what map? That old map, you know where we're doing that.
Yeah, we're having to update it, but we're working on it. My map's correct. I think there's a walkway through here.
I see someone on the beach down below.
Hello, sir. He must be the same part of the company.
Hello?
Now you finally caught up. It's good to see you.
Yes,
worried you'd get lost in the desert out there.
That's terrible out there.
The map's not terribly incorrect, but I was able to use a little bit of it.
Now, there's plenty of meat here on the fire.
Oh, thank you.
Of course, a bit of water behind us. Please refrain from urinating just there, as that's the most readily accessible drinking water.
Yeah, if you need to pee, do it downstream, please.
Did you find your way smoothly?
Yes. Woke up in the guild hut and made our way through the desert to here.
Now these buggers.
Anywhere odd, have you?
What was that?
Haven't noticed them nesting anywhere odd, have you?
Just out here on the stretch of the beach.
Right. Yeah, that should be fine.
And I haven't looked up in the trees, though. Some of those really large trees up there, it could be nesting there as well.
Oh, that could be a way up high. I never can be sure. What do we need to work on? To gather any things?
I think before we head on, the only thing I'd like to do is, you see that? I don't know if we could do that. It's probably best found somewhere else. See that really tall rock formation?
Oh, yes.
I think I saw some black birds roosting up there from here. What? Could probably rob their nest for some feathers, but you could probably find that somewhere else as well.
Yeah, we could always try. See.
Not quite sure whether I feel strong enough to climb that far or not. Not just yet. Still a bit dehydrated in a week from making the trip in.
Yeah, I'm weak as well. It happens.
Some extra healing wraps here in the fire as well if you need. Good thing about being new to the lands is the healing wraps that you can create out of grass work very well for you.
Oh, yes. I think the map kind of showed some more greenery to the west of us. I think maybe some alloy.
You think there's some aloe to the west?
Yes, I think so.
Maybe worth a look then.
Right.
There's a bit more healing wraps, and then feel free to grab whatever meat you need from the fire. I'd like to keep as many of these hides as we can as well, if we could divvy these up a bit.
Sure.
Not so worried about the wood and the rocks. We can find that anywhere.
Hey.
Okay, I'm almost loaded down. There's still about 300 more in there.
Yeah, I'm almost loaded down as well.
Where is it?
In the fire. We're taking some of the hide.
You want to come take a chop at this turtle?
Ah!
There we go, that's a bit better.
Can't carry all those hides, I had to leave some behind.
Yeah, that's fine. You have enough meat to keep you fed until we get to where we're going.
No. Right, I'm gonna take some. Did everyone else have meat? But
no, we should be fine.
Did you have meat?
Yes, I got meat.
Well, we should be fine.
All right then. This little tree looks like it's got a lot of vines in it.
Oh.
Now there's the offender. Now we're just looking to grab some aloe as we come through. Hopefully we can start growing some.
What?
Now here we go. Now you were right. We got a couple of seeds as well.
Come along, sister dear.
I'm coming. It takes time. World is filled with that. Wild creatures.
Okay, let's document this. So we got gators on this side and hyenas.
Hyenas and they are racing around on the hillside already. There's a baby one. There's a little baby hyena.
Do the babies have spots already?
Oops. But, it's in the bag here if you want to look. They've been chewing, looks like.
Dinner. What did you find?
I got a bit of stone here. Looks like it'd be made into some nice iron. Some nice iron bars.
Ah, perfect. Oh, there's somebody on a rhino. Hello. Hello.
Is there someone?
Somebody on a rhino riding.
Hello?
Yeah, they're going that way, all the way around that large pond.
They're really in a hurry.
There's a giant gator chasing them.
Keep moving.
That was very fearsome.
It was.
Hula! Boom!
That is a baby one.
So cute.
So far, the creatures are crocodiles and some sort of gazelle. Spotted animal.
Right, some sort of turtle. Gazelle, crocodile. What in the world is that?
There's several there. Be careful.
You hear the sound the sword makes when it makes contact.
Yeah, yeah.
Sounds almost like these creatures are made of stone.
Yeah, I know that. It's just kind of strange, isn't it?
Maybe I'll try to mine one like stone. Ooh. Yeah, they are made of stone.
Yeah, look at that. Very interesting.
Hmm. Imagine how long the roots must be on that large tree that it sits way up here in this high desert and still reaches the water somehow.
Yes.
That's the first strange creature. Add that to on a list of weird things.
I'd like to try to find something with feathers, if possible.
Alright. You can try.
Well, there's more of those hyena dogs.
Some sort of village ahead. Well, there's some animals there. Look like they have feathers. There's some people with them.
Hold on, Leah. Hold on.
I don't want trouble from you. So you get so angry so quick.
Yogg will have your soul.
No, there's too much here.
And Barton, run.
Now climb that hill if you need to. They won't chase you that way.
Oh, it knocked me down.
Oh, I'll get you up. Oh, your leg looked really bad there for a minute, but I think you're fine. I think you're all right. It's more those animals down in the hole, and there's a nest down there with eggs in it.
I can get some of these feathers off.
Oh yeah, I got some. Got about 156 feathers.
No, well, that's good. We'll need those feathers later if we want to make some arrows.
Oh, all right.
Are the feathers very heavy? I know they don't seem like they should be, but I'm not sure.
I don't think they are. Here we are. More of you.
Well, that was just a...
What?
Not quite sure why it, won't take its attention off me. It must have killed its mate.
Yes, it chased you all the way up to the hillside and then bucked you off.
Right. Quite a bit more feathers from that, then?
Yes, I did get some feathers.
Very good, very good.
I have 468 or so. It's hard to count them quickly.
Alright, so we'll just have to get past this gentleman.
Just walking through. No, no screaming. Why the scream? Things following you.
I thought I tried to lure them away, but they didn't. Over here.
Just a quick wrap.
Not another. Oh, I see you. All right.
Everywhere.
I have a scourge.
I was working on wraps. I'd get all this. There we go. It's better now. But it's sturdy, but you never know.
No, we're nearly there.
All right.
About halfway.
All right, sounds good.
Is everyone doing well? Is the fighting making you a bit more hardy?
Yeah, doing well.
There seem to be scattered camps of these natives everywhere.
Oh, there's a lot of people. And a lot of animals.
Now this appears to be one of the male versions of the gazelle. Quite a bit more dominant and territorial.
Yeah, look at those horns. Yeah, it's very angry probably that we're here. Can't help it though.
That's one of those rock beasts. That's quite a bit of aloe. Have either of you climbed anything yet?
No.
Just come over here and grab a hold of this wall. It'll do you good. Get a good stretch in.
Oh, yeah, let's stretch the arms. Don't forget to go back down if you get tired.
Now, when you come back down here, if you haven't done it yet, use a bit of control. And give a good kick and stretch your legs.
That really stretches the muscles out.
Right.
Yeah. Oop.
Really is a good way to start the day and get ahead.
Just touch your sword button and then put it back. Make you feel better. Stretch your arms out.
I'll take this shortcut. It looks like on the map. These berries. Yeah.
Ooh.
Well, this could make some nice juice. Yeah, watch yourself there.
There's a lot of them. Stay out of the mouth.
It's right behind you. Sorry, Sister Darrow.
We certainly don't need to worry about you. You can hold your own.
Maybe.
One coming in behind you.
What?
This is a strong one.
I just will get back.
Yeah, so I'm just gonna lay here.
I've got sand in my mouth. Oh no! Oh, there's no. More!
There's five.
But you can't reach me here, crocodiles.
You fooled them. They had no idea you were up there. Oh, thank you.
Yeah, come on up. That crocodile was quite large.
It was really sturdy. One good bite was all it took.
Luckily, I'd been training over there by the river waiting for you to arrive, so... Had a bit more training and a bit more hardiness to me. He almost got me.
Oh, yeah. Oof, it was rough.
And then he called his goons over here to try to help it.
Did you see that? Just caught all of them. Hey, everyone, throw in. It's time.
Yes, we got three gullible people over here.
We have three. We're gonna... There's a hand in the sky over there. There's a lot of things around this place.
Yeah, there certainly are.
Good thing we're taking all these notes and keeping track of stuff.
The shores here are littered with crocodiles.
They are. Well, luckily they're on the other side for now. That one's
the other one's
out.
Running all the way up into the desert.
Yeah, it's leaving. It said no. It's heard about us. We've got a reputation now.
Yeah, it knows that you're coming up the river.
Yeah, it knows. I stomped my foot halfway up the river and it ran up the hill. Terrified. Well, that is a hand, I think. I see fingers now. But getting further in.
I suppose a hand like this bears investigating.
Oh, I can go look.
A hand deserves another hand.
There's another angry camp over there.
And stay over there. We're only looking at a hand.
It's an excellent vantage point here.
It really is. You can see a long ways.
Oh my. There's a book up here.
I saw something that looked like a spirit.
That a spirit just jumped off the finger.
What? I don't think that's a sign we should try, do you?
I suppose, perhaps following the customs of this land may lead us to, better knowledge. That certainly was refreshing.
That was nice. Cool off.
You sink like a stone, you know this.
Oh, yeah. I can't help it though. I don't know why. I ate a very filling breakfast before I started today. It could be that. A heavy breakfast.
Right, all the turtle steak and eggs.
Our way through the land.
Another crocodile over there.
Yeah. need just a moment. Is this a good spot to stop for a moment? Gonna inspect this rock for just a moment.
Oh, hey, Denver. We haven't played Conan like it should be played. This is kind of a vanilla server. So, it's got a few mods into it, but it's not. So, we're kind of learning as we go.
Something. I'm gonna put it in the little bag here. Not sure if you're familiar with that at all.
It's an orb of some kind.
Yeah. I just don't know what it's for. I don't really want to uncork it, you know?
Right, that does seem odd. Does anyone have room to carry these?
Sure.
Actually, I forgot I was carrying these other things as well. We don't need those, though.
Alright, I got them.
Nope. It's some sort of natural cave.
Oh, look at that. Worth an investigation. Excuse us, investigating here. A lot of things to look at. Take note.
No bother. Look at that.
I don't like
that. No.
It's something to put that in your notes, Barton. A very large one in there.
Yes,
a creature that large must be watching over something. I'm sure it's gathered some things. Probably killed several adventurers and collected their things.
Yeah, you never know. It's probably got a nest somewhere full of all kinds of weird things.
Right. Probably all sort of things we could look at in that nest.
Yeah. We have to investigate that when we can.
Thank you.
It's a good thing about these short swords is that they just... they thrust directly in front of you and not wildly around you.
It's much handier that way.
Right.
Easier to control.
Don't have to worry about nicking someone's arm who's standing beside you fighting. Anything like that.
Who would ever do that? That's terrible.
I don't know who would do such a thing. I worship the quicksand you walk on, sister dear.
Yeah.
And I think your sister's chasing down and catching the small crocodile babies.
She wants to put it in my bed when I'm sleeping.
Now they have a very dense bone structure.
That's very heavy. Another time, perhaps.
Yeah, another time.
We'll let it go. I just spotted it running through the hedges. It's hard to resist. Ooh, here's the eggs of it. Maybe if we take some eggs.
There's more aloe. There's a nice bit of grass here in the shade. Let's have a little snack break here. Grab something to eat.
Alright.
There we go. This is nice here.
I'm going to get a drink.
I think this is the first bit of shade we've seen the whole trip.
I think it is as well.
It shouldn't be much farther, just up around the corner here.
Oh, that sounds good.
There's so many iron deposits just here along the river.
That's good to know, in case we need them. Very large lizard across the river over there.
Oh, fucking spider.
Oh, there's a cave over there. I bet it's filled with spiders.
I bet this one came running out as a scout. I'm glad that we got it before it got back in there and reported.
Oh, it's a close call.
Uh-oh, another one coming in.
Now you got this, button.
Getting hotter. Hotter and hotter.
Now you see these lizards over here?
Yeah, I do. I saw one across the river.
It's sunning out here on these rocks.
Button, where are you? There you are.
Yes. He was behind me. I thought he was down here in the drawer.
You're very quick, Bottom. Couldn't even keep up with where you were.
Well, he was one of those lizards.
That jumpy thing.
Well, this is the area that was marked on the map.
Right.
Somehow strange, looks different than I thought it would.
Yeah, it does. A lot of things look different than I thought. That's why we're here to redo the map, so things are very different.
Yeah, everything's gotten a lot drier.
Yeah, it's all the heat. Everything's heating up now.
And so, are we going to make this area the spot, or?
Yeah, I believe just down here, where this bit of scrub is growing, it's nice and flat.
All right, this area here, it looks nice. All right. We just start harvesting, I guess.
Okay. I'll work on a few things here in a few minutes.
All right. Did we need to put down bedrolls or anything? Are we worried? Seems like we should be all right.
I think we'll be fine. Right. If anything was to overcome us or attack us or whatever, probably just fall right over till one of us could pick the other one up.
Yeah,